something that you would want to use.
Don't say what you think people want to hear.
It was an incredible experience.
It's the first time I've ever pitched in front of so many people. I found it exhilarating.
That was the most exciting, scariest experience of my life.
To be one of three finalists out of 1,300 applications is for me a mind-boggling achievement.
If you're going to stand still, you will eventually fall back.
And you need to be different, you need to stand out.
So you have to keep on moving.